Hello, everyone. I'm just making, well, I attempted to make a video with these, but they keep melting on me, and they look way sturdier than these flimsy looking things, but these are not melting through. So we're going to give these, I'm going to make Christmas recycled things in August because, you know, that's just how I do stuff. But anyways, and we have a mystery one here, which I got in the mail, and I don't remember ordering it. I was looking through stuff, and I ordered a few molds a while back. We'll see what that is, hopefully. If not, well, I'll just have to wait for another day. Give me a few seconds, okay? Okay. You can see it's melting. Now, we have quite a bit of it melted, and it's a little bit of everything, I guess you could say, but yeah, it's not good. You want to set the lawn on fire. Again, don't tell the wife. Anyways, we're not sure. I probably just have enough for one. So, I've already scarred up Santa testing it earlier. So, we're going to try it with Santa. See what we get. Okay, it's holding. All right. All right. Got to put that back safely. And there we have some sludge, I guess you could call it. And it's smoking away. In a few minutes, we'll take a look at it. Okay? Okay. Everyone, I just tried to show you the Santa. I got stuff still melting, but it's getting kind of dark. So I'm going to shut her off and let her cool down. But I think it came out pretty good. Looks just like the Santa. Ho, ho, ho. Hopefully he'll put something nice in my bag this year for making this of him. Like, share, subscribe, I guess, if you love Santa. Or melting things. Or just generally destroying stuff just to try to make other stuff out of it. Have a good night. Goodbye. Alright, I just forgot to show you a picture of it sizzling in the water that is cooling it off now. Because it's still very hot. But, yes, it does get that hot, I promise. Yeah. Yes. Society allows me to do things that could cause harm. To myself, mostly. So, I guess, you know, maybe society's trying to take me out. Or maybe karma. Or maybe, you know, well, I probably shouldn't be playing with hot metal, folks. But, have a good night. Goodbye. This is a close-up, because I'm so proud of this frickin' Santa. Okay, so it came out really good, and again, the flimsier Christmas, you know, silicone was actually better than the stuff that looked like it could take having 600 degree metal dumped into it. Who knew? Anyways, have a good night, everyone. Goodbye. All right, everyone. I have a little bit left over, so I'm going to try the Christmas tree, and this is going to be the last one of the night, the last pour. Ooh, aren't you excited? Yeah, I know. Let's see what happens. Hopefully it'll be enough to fill the mold. I don't know, though. Okay, I guess we just had enough. Alright. It's not going through. So, again, the other subpar ones that aren't made for melting, putting hot metal in. There you go. We'll let that cool, and then we'll be done for the night. I'll show you what it looks like in a few minutes. Thank you very much. All right, everyone. There is the Christmas tree. And don't mind the smoke. That happens. So, if you want to tell my wife what's going on, she'll just say, just don't set anything on fire. And come back in the house like nothing happened. So, here we go. Let's see what happens. And this is super hot. Like, I couldn't even reach in there with my bare hands to get the other one out. There you go. And, yeah. Whew. That is hot. Oh, give this a few minutes. And Have a good night, everyone. I know I say that a lot. This time, it's officially over. Goodbye.